If you want to accept online payments from your customers, you need to connect it with a PayPal account. In this video, we will go over the process of connecting a PayPal account to your Sellvia store. If you have a store with Sellvia and AliDropship plugin, watch our video, linked on the screen in the top right corner, to learn more. Or click the link for it in the description box. First, you need to create PayPal app to get your client ID and secret key. Go to Sellvia, Settings, Payments to enable PayPal as your payment gateway. Then, go to the PayPal developer site. Log in to the PayPal developer account using your usual PayPal login credentials. If you have no PayPal account, you need to create it and fill in your personal and business information. Click Sign Up. Select the country where you're doing business from. Enter your email and create a strong password. Then, click the Create Account button. You get to the My Apps and Credentials page. In order to process live transactions, you need to fill in some more information. Click Live, Upgrade Account. Fill out your account application. Enter your contact information, name, address, and mobile phone. Click Agree and Continue. Then complete the information about your business, name, phone number, and address. Click Agree and Upgrade Account. Next, select your type of business from the drop-down menu. Fill in all the fields and click Continue. To keep the account secure, complete the information about you. Last 4 digits of social security number, date of birth, and home address. Click Submit. Go to My Apps and Credentials and select Live. You need to confirm your email address. You will receive an email notification with further details. Click Confirm your email and enter your password. Now we have access to Live features. Go to My Apps and Credentials and select Live. Click Create App. Add app name. For example, your site name or business name. Click Create App. Please remember that PayPal has its own restrictions for accounts from different countries. Sometimes you need to have a business account, and sometimes personal is enough, like in the USA. Once you've created an app, you can either enable testing mode or live mode. Copy your live API credentials and paste them into your WP admin area. Disable demo mode when you are ready to accept payments in live mode. Activating the Enable Smart Payment Buttons option will allow your clients to pay with their credit cards, even if they don't have a PayPal account. The Hide Checkout Fields option allows your customers to skip ordinary checkout and pay with their PayPal account or debit or credit card in just one click. It works only when Smart Payment Buttons are enabled in your WordPress admin area. But remember that other payment methods except PayPal will be unavailable if the Hide Checkout Fields option is enabled. This option is strongly recommended if you have PayPal as your only single payment gateway. Done! Now you can accept PayPal payments from your customers. For any further questions, please contact the support team. If you have any issues with your PayPal account, please contact PayPal support. If you need more information about Sellvia, please visit the knowledge base section on our site.